Number one, we will the unit number 3. Lesson is on X spring. This is the tool the personification of the what is personification? The questions are spoken, finished. What is personification? Personification. Personification, why given human qualities to animal or object? Why insani ka khususiyat chili, insani sifat chili, aga ye zanawar la ya sabal sis da war kawal di tamu gawai personification. Misal pa toh mada se do example likari di. The star winked at me. Matlab hai ki star sturu mata ishara ukraya da star ko anka ishara ya as ishara kawal. Nose star ishara kawal da insani khususiyat di. Insani yo khasiyat di, sifat di. Tik shwa, no da us da khususiyat munga cha la warko, da munga star la warko. Tik shwa, zung sara second day, the sun smile at us. Smile, sun chile ma do khandal. No sun khandal da us insani khasiyat di, insani sifat di. Now this is personification. Personification given human qualities to human, animal or object. Question number one. Question number one is, what are some examples of personification in poem? Where for the poem ki zamung sara the personification se example li. Mata se sirva example li keri di. Chakam kam di dari pa uwa yung sara dark suit, brown overcoats, pink and white blossom skirts of daffodils and prime rose. Da zung sara the personification example li pa di poem ki. Question number two is zung sara, how does the poet intensify the image of a pleasant day by using personification? Shair shakhsiyat ka istemal karke khushgawar din ki tashbihat ko kis tarah aur tez karta hai ya bayan karta hai? Dasam sir de, question number 2. The answer de, the garden is changing its clothes, sleeve with pink and white blossom, snowdrops, socks and purple Kirkus shoes then dance in the sunlight. Ye sab makhmali kapde pehen rahe hai. Pink aur sufed astino wala libas upar rakh rahe hai. Fern rose aur daffodils ka libas tan hai. Barf ke khatron wale jurabe aur arghwani rang ke joote pehen kar suraj ki dhoop mein naach rahe hai. Ha, dasun saro question number 2. Question number 3, what type of poem do you think this is? Why the poem chile da kam kisam de no? Dasam sade question number 3, this poem is about nature, da the nature prabhara ke de. Question number 4, what does the poet compare nature with? Poet chile shair, nature the sasara compare kai. Why do you think he did this? Tavso kya li cha ha woli disi huko. No, question number 4 de zung sara. The poet compare nature with the beauty of human being. Poet chile compare kai nature the insan da kula sara. The insan da kula sara, who is well dressed. Akkanchi aga der well dressed de. With colorful dresses, the khuli kaplo sara, the khuli khai sara, matlab da nature compare kadi the insan sara. Question number 5, tezung sara, write the main idea of the poem. The poem chede nazam chede main idea uli kailu. Answer number 5, the poet describe the condition of the plant. Poet chede zung sara, the condition bayan kadi de the plant, the root in spring season, but spring bahar season, he says, otherwise that the plants look beautiful. Dasung sara der kulikari with green leaves with white and green bars. The green leaves are the white and green bars are. Matlab pade manch kare the green postak ko dunga ya the green wali birashi no de dai ban kare dunga sara.